Okay, I made this gold skeleton a couple years ago. Why is not important. What is important is that I just discovered, since it's metal and conductive, I can hook it up to my computer and... it's a synthesizer! What do I do with this for Halloween this year?